As any experienced roofer knows, weather can be one of the bigger challenges on a job. It's raining a little bit, but we're gonna continue working.
Okay, first, Steve, you wanna cut the back of the starter strip out, leaving the face. You slide it in behind the existing piece for your tab.